Good morning. Out for a ride in the rain today. Not actually raining, but it has been, and the roads are very wet. So we've got the Tiger in rain mode. This is the village of Star. So we're going to go up to Up Street and turn off the road ferry down through Wingham, out onto the A2. Then we'll see how we feel. Which way we go when we get there. -11 degrees, so it's not too cold. No heated grips or heated seats this morning. Quite comfortable. Quite a lot of wet leaves on these country roads. Great. Absolutely magical. then, 02 heading towards Canterbury now. I'm going to turn off on the 028 towards Ashford and head down towards Romney Marsh, I think. Around again. On your tyres and aim it for some of these corners before you know it, you're on your side. Just over here. Oh, here we go. You want to buy a rug? It's gone up to 12 degrees, pretty good for November. And it's brightening, the sun's coming out. Quite nice. Diesel on the right there. Coming up to William Harvey. lovely bends when it's dry, not when it's wet and greasy. It's easy. Saturday in New Romney is going to be stop and go. Too bad. I've known it'd be a lot worse than that. 21.9, how silly is that?